Ultra-high performance all-season tires are designed to deliver responsive handling and very good performance on dry and wet roads, along with adequate winter traction and reasonable comfort and tread life. And when they're focused on electric vehicle applications, they're expected to be quiet and efficient as well. The Goodyear ElectricDrive GT and Pirelli P0 All-Season Plus Elect are ultra-high performance all-season tires that were engineered to meet the demands of EV drivers. They utilize tread patterns that were designed with a focus on traction and handling, and combine them with low rolling resistance tread compounds to help balance performance and efficiency. Both tires have a layer of sound-absorbing foam adhered to the inner liner to reduce unwanted noise, and they promise acceptable wear and all-season traction as well. To compare efficiency, we drove our identical test vehicles on a 100-mile highway loop near our South Bend, Indiana headquarters. The vehicle reported efficiency for the P0 All-Season Plus Elect was 248 watt-hours per mile, and the Electric Drive GT was only a small step less efficient at 258 watt-hours per mile. Based on our estimated range calculations, the difference in efficiency would result in about 11 miles more range for the Pirelli at 100% charge, 286 miles compared to 275 for the Goodyear. On the road, both tires impressed our drivers, but the P0 All-Season Plus Elect delivered a more satisfying performance in every metric. The ride was comfortable and also controlled the body motions of our heavy test vehicles over bumps of all sizes. On course surfaces, the interaction between the tread and the road was muted, with nothing more than a broad, generic tone that faded into the background. The steering was quick to respond and a little light. It felt eager and offered intuitive, precise response to inputs. The Electric Drive GT had good ride quality that was a touch stiffer than the Pirelli, but it matched the personality of the Model 3 very nicely. Similarly, it created a slightly wider variety of tones and frequencies that were more distinct and only incrementally higher volume. The steering was a little slower, requiring additional input before responding. Around the on and off ramps, it was accurate and nicely weighted, just not up to the level of the best. Traction in wet conditions can be a trade-off for improved efficiency, and the Electric Drive GT managed that compromise significantly better than the P0 All-Season Plus Elect. In objective testing, the Goodyear stopped from 50 miles an hour and 104.8 feet, which was over 20 feet shorter than the Pirelli. On the track, our team could immediately tell the Goodyear had more grip. It provided more capability for everything the driver asked of it and felt very secure and stable while turning laps. With less traction to work with, there was much more movement while driving the Pirelli, both laterally at the rear axle and with longer braking at the front. The steering was accurate and satisfying, but only if there was enough grip available to accommodate the driver's requests. Because our drivers could glide the vehicle around and easily rotate into and through turns, the Pirelli managed lap times that were close to the Goodyear, but its capabilities in the wet were a noticeable step back. Once the track dried off, the P0 All-Season Plus Elect closed the gap in traction, and the two tires tied in both braking and lateral traction on the skid pad. Subjectively, our drivers preferred the Pirelli's quick and accurate steering and the way its athletic demeanor made the vehicle feel light on its feet. The Electric Drive GT was a respectable performer as well, but the steering was slightly dull, and the understeer-prone dynamics meant it was reluctant to do what our drivers demanded. Watch for our winter performance evaluation of the Electric Drive GT and P0 All-Season Plus Elect after our 2024 winter testing.